It's another vlog day, and today I'm just gonna be lazy looking. I'm gonna get dressed, I'm not gonna wear makeup, and I'm gonna fix my hair some. We're gonna do the doctor's office, which I probably won't show, and then do some errands, and then I'll get home and start cleaning. In between all this, I might call my boyfriend. By the way, I have a boyfriend. That's been a while since I said that on YouTube. But yeah, so let's follow me around. Okay, got my coffee. I think when I'm going out, I'm gonna wear my girl supporting girl merch. Shout out from Adeline. So this is what I'm wearing today. I'm wearing a beanie that my family friend made me. Obviously gonna wear these because I wear them all the time now. I got my crystal necklace. Got this really cute jacket on. Underneath is like a tie-dye rainbow shirt. That matches the hat. Got my black leggings, and then the shoes are these dusty pink Uggs. So yeah, that's what I'm wearing today. No makeup. It's chill time because I've been wearing makeup like since last Saturday, and my face needs to breathe. So last Saturday of me recording this, but it's gonna be like probably a while till you see this. But yeah. Let's get things going. You guys already know what time it is. It's time to make the bed, like usual when I do these kind of vlogs. So let's do it so my room can feel much cleaner. So, bed's made. Looks nice now. Ignore that. I have to put those away today, which I'll save it for later because I'm pretty sure I need something to do later, so why not clean the rest when I get home? So, you guys have made comments before about me having too many blankets. Like, why so many blankets? Well, it's because at night it feels like snow even when it's not snowing. My room is the coldest room in the entire house, That's why I have that many blankets, and I don't feel like spending a lot of money on a blanket that costs a lot for it just to be heat when it may not work as well. So that's why I have a lot of blankets. Let's get today started now. So I didn't really record us going downtown because you guys seen me go downtown like 3 videos so far. But on the way there, we found a hair color and cut place. Zoom in so you could actually see it if you're near here. And I'm gonna color my hair the next day. So yeah, that's what we did. Now we're gonna probably go shopping for a birthday present and stuff. So I'm in Marshall's. I was trying to look for birthday gifts, but I couldn't find the eyeshadow palette I wanted to get, so I may have to order that online. But I found a highlight and some lip glosses. So we'll see what else. I don't know how this vlog's going. So I'm back home. So we just picked up my dad so he could shower and everything and I could take care of Nala. And I got home to change in the shoes because we decided we're going to Williams today because why not? So I'm just, ignore my socks, but I'm just wearing these to walk around in. And maybe I'll record some of that too. Don't know how this vlog is going again, but I was hoping to shop more for the birthday, but I may have to do the rest online. So yeah, that's my day, and I'm starving. Home. I forgot to record something because we decided on the way home we're gonna stop at Ulta. So I got the last part of the gift, so I'll show you what I found. I got this person a pink eyeliner and then a rainbow eyeshadow palette. So hopefully this person likes it. And yeah, I'm not gonna show the whole gift because I don't know if this person's gonna watch it. Probably not. But yeah, I found the gift. Now I'm going to call my manager to deal with something and then have a girls chat with Jane and Christy later tonight. So I have good news. I just got myself back on a set schedule for work to help me with hours. So that's good news today. I'm happy. So as I'm doing a vlog today, I'm also FaceTiming with these girls that I like to call my Powerpuff Girl Group. we are talking about plans, so maybe there might be a video, I'm not sure. But we shall see. By the way, you already know Jane and Christy by now, so yeah, I don't have to explain who they are. So, when I said about the whole we may make a video, I'm not sure if we will, but if we will, it may be an 18 or older video. Nothing bad, it's just I don't want kids to see it. It's nothing gross or anything, I promise. But anyways, I just wanted to explain that. It's gonna be a fun video where we play a game. Basically, it's a grown-up game. But yeah, I just wanted to explain that. And I'm sorry today's vlog has been a little off. I just really wanted to make a vlog today. Mostly of what I was doing today and the scenery and everything. But yeah, some days may be like this. But I really hope you enjoyed this vlog. Please like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys next time. And I promise vlogs are gonna be even better soon. Share these memories.